this is great. We're gonna wait just a minute or two as people shuffle in here. But we're gonna hear, first off, this is the jazz ensemble. I think in the program, it's got the jazz combos that is first. But this is actually the Richland Jazz Ensemble. So if you look over on the right, yes, the right side of the program, you could follow along with our program today. Give us just a minute and we'll get started. Started here. We're going to do a selection, a bunch of different styles. This first one is made famous by the Count Basie Orchestra. And every semester I make these guys play some Count Basie. He's kind of the fundamental jazz, big band composer, and what we strive for fundamentally, I think, is to sound like just a great, great big band sound. And we've got a smaller band today, but they put out a lot of sound, and this is called Moton Swing. It's gonna feature just a little bit of everybody. I'll let you know the solos when we're done. Again, this is Moton Swing by Benny Moton. Thank you. featured almost everybody in that, playing the role of Count Basie. Oh, there's Dave Nguyen. We had the first solo, and then we had Joaquin Raven on alto, and then we had John Waldron on tenor saxophone. Got some family here, sounds like. And then we had Carter Truex back there on the trumpet. And Cale Gordon on the vibraphone. Next, we're going to do a piece by the great Thelonious Monk. I'm a piano player myself, and I tend to program a lot of pieces by pianists that are also composers. They kind of go hand in hand sometimes, but this is a great piece of Thelonious Monk's called Think of One. Thank you. a quirky little piece. If you ever seen Thelonious Monk perform, he was kind of a quirky genius, and I love his music so much. And that's a really neat arrangement of his piece. And that featured, again, Cale Gordon on the vibraphone. And Joaquin Reyna behind me here, you can see, on the alto saxophone. We've got a budding composer in our midst here in our band tonight. Mr. Dave Nguyen has composed a piece and adapted it for this jazz combo. We're going to play it next. It's a great little piece called Concrete Conversation. We've had a great time working it up this semester. We're really proud of David for bringing it in and letting us play it. All right. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Think about it. Look at my baby. If you could walk in the room and touch on food again. And Carter Truex on the trumpet. And David himself on the piano. We're going to do something from the Great American Songbook next by the songwriting team of Richard Rodgers and Lawrence Hart. Probably Richard Rodgers, probably one of the most prolific American composers, especially in the musical scene. We like to take these well-known Broadway songs and put our own jazz spin on them. This one is The Lady is a Tramp.
Thank you.
Once again, that's Cale Gordon on the vibraphone. Carter Truax on the trumpet. Joaquin Rainer on the alto saxophone. Nice. And back here on key bass, holding it all together, is Heather Dobro. And Shohei Shianora back there on drums. Keeping it all together for us. They've been playing with no solos tonight, but they are definitely the glue that keeps us these groups together. Okay, we're going to finish up with this group with a song by Antonio Carlos Jobim, the writer of Girl from Ipanema and many, many other famous bossa novas from Brazil. This is called One Note Samba. And I'll just tell you who we're going to feature here is Joaquin again on flute. He's going to switch the flute on this one. And John Waldron on tenor and David to wrap us up on piano. Thank you. here for the Richmond Jazz Ensemble. One thing I want to say before I let these students go is these guys and gals are improvising just with a set of chord changes and a faint recollection of the melody, right? So they're pulling stuff out of thin air and making music on the spot, and it's no easy feat if you've ever tried to do that just to read music, but they're taking it up a notch and improvising live for you tonight, and I'm really proud of them. And once again, the Richmond Jazz Ensemble. Stage transition here to our jazz combo. The first tune we're going to play for you is kind of a bluesy tune. This is called Groove Yard by Carl Perkins. And we're going to feature quite a bit of the band. I'll let you know names when we're done. But this is a Groove Yard. Thank you. We start off with Dylan Wandabla on the piano there. Joaquin Reyna, who you remember from the first group, playing alto. Andrew Malone back there on the guitar. And finally, we're here with John Farley, the tenor saxophone. We're going to switch gears here and go back in time a little bit and do a little Dixieland. This is a medley of, how many? Four songs? See if you recognize four. I think there's four. And the fourth one is almost like two songs, but you'll recognize a couple of them. And even if you don't know the names of them, you'll probably still recognize them, especially the last one. This is a Dixieland medley. And we're going to feature Grayson Tong on clarinet on this one. You've got to have a great clarinet player to pull off really good Dixieland, so Grayson's our man for this one. Thank you. song back there on the clarinet. We're going to change moods here and get into a little bit of a more modern type jazz piece. This is by a guitar player named Kurt Rosenwinkel, who is very popular in jazz circles right now in New York City. He's based out of, I believe, Boston. He grew up in Boston, and he started touring with Gary Burton, who's the head of the jazz department at Berklee School of Music. He started touring with Gary Burton when he was 18, and very, very talented guitarist and great composer. And this is a tune of his called Minor Blues. Thank you. It's a great solo with some that one. That was Joaquin Reyna on the alto saxophone. And Danny Mandavola on the piano. And finally, Andrew Malone on the guitar. We're going to play one of my favorite jazz composers. He's lesser known. It's a guy named Bobby Timmons. He wrote for the Art Blakey Jazz Quartet, which is a quartet that any aspiring jazz musician from about the 40s up until about 1990 aspired to be in. Pretty much a who's who was in his band. His last incarnation had Wynton Marsalis and his brother Branford Marsalis, but his band started probably in the 40s, late 40s, and continued through all that time. And this is written by a piano player, once again, a guy named Bobby Timmons, who brought a little gospel flair into the jazz world and the Art Blakey group. So this is a tune called That There. Thank you. Some more great solos. Let's see, we had Adam Pobanz back there on the euphonium. And again, Andy Malone on the guitar. Richard Shiles on the trumpet back there. And finally, we heard from John Farley on the tenor. We've got one more song for you. Wow, this is great to see such a great crowd out tonight. This is really nice. We've got one more really fun tune. This is a tune by Chucho Valdez, and it's called Mambo Influenciado. We're going to feature a lot of people on this, especially our drummer back there, Shohei Shinora, who's been keeping it together for all, both groups. He's one of the busiest men on campus. This is called Mambo Influenciado. Thank you. That was the Richland Jazz Combo. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Please come out and support all these great Richland concerts. They're free. And if you know some people that are interested in the music program here, please come up, talk to me, talk to any of us. We're always looking to add people. Please, 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 if you play an instrument, know somebody who plays an instrument, come talk to us. Thanks again for choosing to spend your evening with us. We really appreciate it. Again, this is the Richland Jazz Combo. Thank you.